Hello, I'm Paul Norton, Superintendent of Schools for the Lake Travis Independent School District. As a reminder, the 2020-21 school year will begin on Wednesday, August 19th, with remote at-home learning for all students. Whether you are a new student to Lake Travis or a returning student, we know that you have questions about online learning. This tutorial will outline the steps that you can take to help you get started on this new journey for online learning.
We are excited to launch online learning for our students and families. Learning will look different from last spring. Using your preferred device, go to your school website and click on the LT1 class link icon at the top of the page. Or on your internet browser, you can also type lt1.ltisdschools.org. LT1 class link will be your primary learning dashboard for the year. To log in, type the student's username and password, then click the sign in button. Student usernames begin with the letter S followed by the student number. For example, S123456. Parents can find their student's username, also called the student number, in Skyward Family Access under the student profile section. The password for all elementary students in kinder through fifth grade is the student's birth date using the following format: year in 4 digits, month in 2 digits, day in 2 digits, no spaces, and no dashes. The password for secondary students is specific to the student's graduation year as follows. A graduate of the class of 2021 would use the password format LTISD2021! No spaces and no dashes. Here's another example. A graduate of the class of 2025 would use the password format LTISD2025! This will be a temporary password. After initial login to LT1 ClassLink, all secondary students will be immediately prompted to create their own unique password. In the old password field, enter your temporary password. Remember, your temporary password is LTISD followed by the student's graduation year and an exclamation point. Now you can create and confirm your own unique password. The new password must meet the following criteria. Minimum of 8 characters, must include a capital letter, must include a number or symbol. Once logged in to LT ClassLink, click on the Skyward icon. To maintain the integrity and security of our student information system, you will be prompted to log in to Skyward. If you need assistance with logging in, select the Forgot Your Username or Password link. In Skyward, elementary students can locate their homeroom teacher, while secondary students can access their class schedules. Learning will look different from last spring, and we are excited to bring a more robust online experience to our students and families. We understand that coming back to school will be an adjustment for everyone. During the first few days of school, teachers will welcome students, provide support with new resources and a new learning environment, and most importantly, build relationships. To get started with online learning in LT1 ClassLink, click on the Schoology icon. Click on Courses at the top of the menu bar and select your class. Then click on Materials to see the course content organized by the teacher. Teachers will work with students the first week of school to help them navigate the Schoology course, access class resources, and to establish classroom procedures. Each day will consist of live instruction known as synchronous and self-paced learning known as asynchronous. Elementary students will join their teachers' Google Meet at 7:40 a.m. to begin the school day. Additional live and self-paced instructional time will be determined by grade level. Secondary students will join their teacher's Google Meet at the beginning of each class period for live instruction followed by asynchronous learning. The asynchronous time will look different each period based on the learning for that day. That time may include independent and group work, as well as additional instruction to empower our learners. Students will access a number of new district-provided resources, such as Edgenuity, to enhance and support asynchronous instruction. Parents, be sure to continue to consult the principal's newsletter and the school website for additional support. We look forward to serving our students in a successful year of learning transformed.